Hop.
Hello everyone and welcome back to Jody Loving Life. Today is November 30th, tomorrow is the first day of December, and I am doing Vlogmas! I did it last year. I'm gonna go into more into depth about like what I'm gonna be doing about videos and stuff, and the first day of Vlogmas, so make sure you check that out. Vlogmas kind of failed for me last year, just because my vlogs weren't entertaining, and I know they weren't, and I hate them, but I'm hoping to do a lot better job with vlogging this year, doing more entertaining stuff and whatnot. This is going to be my first Christmas video. I've been wanting to film this for forever. This year is the first year that I have ever decorated my room fully for Christmas. I put up a few Christmas decorations here and there, but this is the first year that I fully decorated my room for Christmas, and which is really shocking because I adore Christmas. So this is going to be a Christmas room tour. With that being said, since it is not a full room tour, everything's not organized and everything's not in its right place and whatever. Say if you watch my room tour 2019, you're going to notice I switched rooms. There's a long story as to why I switched room, but the main reason is because whenever I sleep, I have to be freezing cold, and the room that I was in would get really, really hot at night. So I switched rooms. Without further ado, let's get into my Christmas room tour. The first thing is at my vanity. So I have these little fairy lights hanging across the top of the vanity, and then just this little Christmas reindeer hanging over the top of my vanity. I thought that was really cute. On my desk, I have this jar that I hold my hair ties in. And it says Merry and Bright, but I use this for my hair ties all year round. But if it's not Christmas time, I just simply turn it around like that. But since it is Christmas time, it is turned around to the Merry and Bright side right now. And then if we go over to my bookshelf, I have a few things here. I have this little snowman can. I honestly have no idea where this is from. Super cute, so I just set it here. And then I have this nutcracker. I actually got this in a white elephant gift exchange. So I thought, hey, let's add it into the room. And then I have my Christmas candle. It is called Winter's Edge. Got it at Marshall's for like $4. So yeah, I really wanted a Christmas candle, so I got that one. And then here is my Christmas tree. Yeah, I got this Christmas tree at a garage sale in the summer. It's a little white Christmas tree. These ornaments here are from the Dollar Tree, along with the star on the top. I have a Stranger Things ornament, and I also have a Belle ornament, two of my favorite characters. And then the last but not least Christmassy part of my room is my bed. So down at the bottom, I just have this Christmas themed throw blanket. It has snowmen and some nice little red houses and pretty trees on it. I got this at Walmart for $5, and I don't know, I think it's really cute. I really like it. Everything doesn't really match, but I like it. And then my bed just pretty much looks normal except for this pillow. I got that for $5 at Walmart as well. And then this pillow, I usually keep on my bed all year round, but it is kind of Christmassy themed because it says cuddle weather. And of course, I still have my Noah Schnapp pillow there. And then on the wall here, I have some Christmas lights. Those Christmas lights are from the Dollar Tree. They are just strung across my tapestry. And then I also have these lights, which we have had forever. They're little flowers. They're super cute, and I just strung them across my posters here. Both of these stockings are from Dollar Tree. This one is from this year. This one's from last year. That one just says, "It's the most wonderful time of the year," and then that one just has snowflake on them. Also, just wanted to mention how calming it is in my room with all the lights out except for my Christmas lights. I literally love it. And that was my Christmas room tour. I hope you guys liked it. I love Christmas. You're gonna notice that if you watch my Vlogmas. I absolutely adore Christmas. I hope you guys enjoyed my Christmas room tour. Many, many more Christmas videos to come because it's my favorite time of the year. I'm so excited that tomorrow's December 1st and that I can start vlogging. And I hope you guys have a wonderful day, night, wherever you're at. Don't forget to smile because you are loved. Thank you so much for watching. If you liked it, make sure to give it a big thumbs up. Comment down below if you decorate your room for Christmas. And don't forget to subscribe to become a lovely if you aren't already. I love you guys very much, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye, guys. Mwah.
I guess I really don't know what Christmas is all about.
Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer had a very shiny nose.